SiriusXM warns you that the following hour may your mind. Prepare yourself. You are now entering the corridor of covers. 1 hour of metal cover starts now. Only on Liquid Metal.
If it isn't the old greatest weapon against the infestation of the dirty and smelly hippies, Slayer, kicking off yet another action-packed edition of the Corridor of Covers, Liquid Metal Sirius XM. Hello, Headbanger. I am Scotty, and I got a little treat for you today. For the next hour, you and I are going to be checking out some brand new, fresh covers right here in the Corridor. Some that were just recently released within this past couple months of this new year, and some that, are new to the corridor, new to us on the show, all right? But you know what that means. Whenever we do new stuff, I want your feedback on the socials, hashtag Corridor of Covers. Let me know what you like. Let me know what you don't like. And we're going to listen to some interesting stuff. Yes, if you are a fan of the prog, get excited. Because I have Witherfall and Heaven's Cry coming your way, doing Rush and Tom Petty. All right? You might want to roll one up and light it up for when those come along. I got a couple that are good friend and buddy, the Mexican Avenger Jose Mangan, and our boy Sean the Butcher had sent to me, some Beast of Black doing Motorhead, the Convalescents doing Korn, and this one right here, brand new world premiere. Right now, for you, it is Uncured doing some more Slayer. Put it up. It's Disciple in the Corridor of Covers on Liquid Metal SiriusXM.
Rise of pure impact.
You're not on LSD. You're in the Quarried Earth Covers with Scotty exclusively on SiriusXM. Liquid Metal.
castle in the dark and brooding silence. Roost in sudden storm clouds of the light of the obscure. Loom me low and ominous in twilight premature. Thunder heads are rumbling in a distant overture.
told you we were getting froggy. Heaven's Cry doing Jacob's Ladder Rush cover right there in the corridor of covers on Liquid Metal Sirius XM. I'm Scotty, and we're doing all new stuff. So everything we just played, those last five, were just all released like within the past, I think, like 5 months. I think only the Convalescence was released right at the end of 2018. Everything else, 2019, and that Uncured Slayer Disciple cover, world premiere. So please let me know what you think of all those hashtag corridor of covers. Hit us up on the socials. Now, the rest of the show, all these covers are new, but they're a little bit older. They're new to the show. But that doesn't mean they aren't badass, because they are, man. I got some Battle Beast coming up for you, some Candlemass. Have you heard the new Candlemass record out there? It is pretty amazing. So I found an old one. I know we usually do that Blue Oyster Cult, Don't Fear the Reaper, but we'll have a different one coming up for you. All right. And then I want to give a big shout to everyone over at Nuclear Blast, Zell and Monty. There is a new compilation coming out that Death is Just the Beginning. And I have three right now that are going to be featured on that compilation. And holy shit, wait till you hear this Decapitated Meshuggah cover. How have we not played this before in the corridor, man? I am kicking myself over this, but put your horns up, get in the head-banging stance, and let's get ready to get brutal, all right? Check this out right now, and again, let me know what you think on the socials. New old stuff right now. Corridor of Covers.
Stop the offering fire. Call me. forgotten. Disgraced to prove morbid beings.
XM Liquid Metal reminds you that not all is what it seems. You're in the Cora Dearth covers.
Thank you.
the corridor of covers on liquid metal. SiriusXM.
I know. That's not a new cover right there. Between the Baird and Me, Kickstart My Heart, Motley Crue, that's a corridor of covers classic. However, the trailer for The Dirt, that was new this week on the old interwebs. If you didn't get to see that, the Motley Crue movie, which is going to be on Netflix in late March, check that trailer out. When did it come out? Drop Monday or Tuesday? Whatever. Go ahead and watch that. That shit looks cool. We had to play a little Crue this week in the corridor. My name is Scotty, and we are wrapping up this episode. If you enjoyed it, you can listen to it on demand. You know the deal. Internet subscription, SiriusXM app, all the shows, whatever you want. Any channel, Octane, Ozzy's Boneyard, Kiss Army Radio. That shit got extended. Go ahead and check it out if you haven't got a chance to hear Kiss over at the Whiskey. You know, whatever you want to listen to, man. Your choice. That's the great thing about SiriusXM. But anyway, we're wrapping this up. I hope you enjoyed all these new covers. Give me your feedback on the socials. Hashtag Corridor Covers. And I'm going to leave you with, this is not a new one. And this actually is a throwback to last week. Last week's show, we were doing the birthday of the album Black Sabbath. But also, just passed, was the birthday of the man who wrote many of those songs, Tony Iommi. So, figured we'd throw out one more Sabbath for Tony's birthday right now as we get out of here. I'll talk to you again next week. Until that time, smoke them if you got them. Stay brutal, headbanger.
Evil minds that plot destruction, sorcerer of death's construction. In the fields of bodies burning, as a war machine keeps turning, then hatred to mankind, poisoning their brainwashed minds. Oh Lord, yeah! Themselves away. They only started low.
darkness world stops turning. Ashes where the body's burning. No more war pigs have the power. Hand of God has struck the hour. Day of judgment, God is calling. On the knees of war pigs crawling. Begging mercy for their sins. Satan laughing spreads his wings. No warrior.
Your workout is finished. Your cab fare. Now going to sleep mode.